this place?
No wonder they're giving our infantry so much trouble. Look at the number of flyers they got. This just fucking sweet? Hold up a sec. Hold up. Ready? Go!
The area appears secure. Hey, Morris. What's the ETA on the demo
team?
Still alive and kicking, eh, Kane? I'm beginning to see how you made it off that space station.
Wait a minute. This is the Corporal Kane? Thought he'd be a lot bigger.
Rhodes, if you're done with Viper Squad, send them on down to my position.
They're on their way, Morris. Rhodes out. You heard, Morris. Get going.
Yes, sir.
Kane, try and keep the Strog off me. These charges I'm carrying don't react well to getting hit by weapons fire. And just so you know, these puppies go off. They're gonna take out you, me, and half this mountain. Okay, that's one. Number two. Come on, Kane. Let's go somewhere safe and we can fire these charges off. Follow me. Come on, let's go see the fireworks. Watch over there, Kane. HQ, charges are prepped to detonate.
Detonation in 3, 2, 1.
Woo! Yeah! Those hangars are permanently closed for business.
Hey, Rose, if you kids are done playing around, why don't you send Kane down my way? Boss wants us back at the air defense cannon on the double.
Good. I've been looking forward to blowing that up.
Sorry, big boy. Foss wants you to stay put. Another team may need your services. Morris out.
Damn it. All right. Kane, go hook up with Morris. I'm gonna hang here. See you later.
Morris, where the hell are you? Get down here quick. We got a war to win, remember?
I want a full analysis of that primary console in the southern hangar, and I want it 5 minutes.
You, download the launch software from that console and back. Corporal Kane, right? Good job clearing out the hangars. You're gonna learn a lot about the Strog from this facility.
HQ. HQ, do you copy? HQ. Corporal, I refuse to repair this power transfer until I'm assigned additional protection.
Stroud, we've been over this. It's not gonna happen.
But I am in mortal danger. This area is filled with Strong.
Thank you, buddy, Stroud. Your grievance is noted.
Hello, Corporal Kane. It's good to finally meet you. I am Private Johann Strauss. You have no doubt heard of me.
Kane, this is Morris. I'm not getting any younger. Get a move on.
Go. My repairs are complete.
I want this gear prepped and ready in 1 hour.
It takes a full hour just to uncrate this equipment, sir.
I've got no time for excuses, Marine. I want results.
Yes, sir.
Configuration of the turbine.
That has to be at least 15% more efficient than anything we have.
So I'm supposed to interface the secondary protocol.
What the hell were you doing? Chatting it up with the local Strog women?
Come on, let's get back to work.
Corporal Kane, enjoying your first day with Rhino Squad? Here's something I found you might be able to use.
Now that the hangars are out of commission, we have a clear path to the air defense cannon. Let's move!
Find a way to open this. Sledge and Morris, take up a position. We're staying here.
Sledge, come on, you're with us. Morris, stay here and watch our backs.
Shit, I'm missing out on all the fun. There's rips above us.
Just you and me.
Another sprawl.
Watch and learn, Marines. Watch and learn, Marines. I got this one.
He won't be getting up from that. Another stroke to kill.
Do him!
Mission accomplished.
This is Lieutenant Voss to HQ. The cannon is under Marine control.
Affirmative, Lieutenant. The Hannibal is now in geosynchronous orbit and beginning descent.
Sir, how are we going to get to the landing zone with that locked surface door in our way?
Good point. Kane, hop in the cannon and see if you can't blow open the door to the access corridor. Squads, we're in business. Make a sweep of the Hannibal landing zone. Rhodes, do you read me?
Yes, sir.
Get to my position ASAP. I need your talents.
On the way, sir.
Sledge, you're with me on cleanup detail. Kane, you go help clear out the LZ. Good luck.
Pleasure.
jets activated. Deploying landing struts. Welcome aboard, Marines.